The first one's more about just heroin culture and how like fucking weird it's gotten in this town. I've seen it, like, I grew up here and I've seen it, like, come and go as far as it being a fad and whatnot, but, you know, once they turned Route 33 into the heroin highway, I was just like, I gotta write about that, you know? And then Party Trouble's more about, the last song we did is more about, just your initial decision to do something, like, your reaction to do something that maybe, like, a long-term effect to a short-term feeling, I guess. I don't know. Man, I'm not saying
permanent
that.
Permanent solution to a temporary feeling.
A temporary feeling that has a permanent solution or a permanent...
consequence?
Yeah, consequence, sure, yes. Thank you. Yeah. It's basically just, you know, about what I'm personally going through and... Having my friends beside me and, like, also having them, like, go through their own fucking deal.
Yeah. The best part about this band is playing live shows. Yeah. And it's so much fun to do that. And that's why I like playing music, to feel that experience, because that keeps you coming back time and time again. Is when you do a really good show, and it feels good, and you get off stage, and it's like, that's why we did it.
Pretty fucky, but we like it that way.